gets bigger, the more you take away.
Where to first?
We could take care of any lingering business in the realms.
Or investigate those pieces of Asgard.
Either way, we're with you, brother. Loon. Also mentioned there's going to be a get-together to honor Brock's memory at Rab's Tavern in Svartalfheim. I'd like to go.
Strange. There are still signs of the world serpent all over the lake. But we saw him disappear at Ragnarok.
That can only mean the legend was true all along. That blow from Thor sent Jormungandr straight back in time. A younger Jormi, fresh from Jotunheim, would grow and
hold that door. Right, get
grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you of Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving. Another berserker gravestone. I've never seen craftsmanship like this before. Can't imagine how old it is.
When Jormungandr attacked Thor in Asgard, it seemed personal somehow. But there's no way they could have met before that, is there?
I've been pondering that, and I have a theory. We know the lad spent his time in Jotunheim learning soul magic. Perhaps the serpent figured in.
You mean Atreus placed some other giant soul into him? Someone who already hated Thor to begin with?
Exactly! Though that doesn't narrow it down much, I wonder if Yorm even remembers after all this time. He once was.
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Well, that's astute of the Aesir. Tyr never sought war, but he knew he had to be ready for it.
Aye. Best be armed than not. Impressive looking weapon, isn't it?
It is big.
Is that a frost troll? He won't be happy to see us.
Brother!
Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. I remember very fondly a lady called Mimu. Very talented with a sword.
Mimir.
I meant that, literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her.
Let's go.
Not so intimidating without your springs, are ya?
Kratos, tell me more of your homeland.
It was violent and cruel.
Sounds no different from these lands.
It was warmer.
Don't know if you've heard, but we're gonna say goodbye to Brock in Svartalfheim.
A funeral?
Yeah. We're meeting at Rab's Tavern in Nidavellir.
We will be there. What is it?
I spent a lot of time tinkering up and down the River Delta in Vanaheim. Once Odin's army came to town, I lit out of there faster than a Tesla worm with its bottom ablaze. So I was so frazzled I accidentally left behind a few irreplaceables.
What irreplaceables?
Well, just one, really. An orb. I'd be mighty grateful if you would find it.
What is it?
And if you come across any of my old, beautifully rusted armor pieces, I'll use the scrap to whip up something specially suited just for you.
What is the orb?
Just bring it back here and you'll make me happy as a sunbeam. Oh, and don't forget to keep an eye out for my old armor. I'll fix it up for you. Free charge!
What sort of orb do you imagine we're looking for, brother?
I do not know.
I, near the little shop I'm running out in the Alpine Desert, there's something y'all are probably gonna want to see.
Thank you.
Ah, if the mining rig's disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
Impressive statue.
That must be the statue Dylan was talking about. His hammer must be nearby.
Someone there. Please, I need help.
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came along and was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son. I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell me his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore. We were sailors once. We left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding. Boy, I know.
Beautiful from up here.
Looks like a rune slate. Best get your chisel out.
Are old. The sun is surely gone by now.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really? What manner of creature is that?
Dead. Something is on your mind. What is it?
Freyr's sword. I'm glad he got it back.
Odin stole it?
Not quite. It couldn't be stolen. It had to be given freely. Freyr had it forged in his younger days, imbued with its own motives and passion. For centuries, he swore he would only ever set it down in death or upon meeting the love of his life. Both he and the sword were romantics, you see.
Came by and took out an Einherjar patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Guess an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic.
Profane alternate lyrics to my ballad. Absolutely disgusting. But now I wish I could remember some of them.
The paperwork that man created for me. I had to build a chest just for his violations. A big one.
I taught him 20 different ways to cold forge a bolster. Once, he taught me a slightly easier method of wire pulling, and from that day on, called me his apprentice.
A true asshole he was. Gods, I'm gonna miss him.
Hi. Y'all made it. Just about to send him off.
I have met many on my travels. You are one of the few I would call friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sverd Sands. It's, in the wetlands near the ferry.
We'll wait for you there.
Violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Have an interest in botanicals now?
Over there.
what is wrong.
I should have changed. Sewn some mourning garb. We're not dressed properly.
We're fine. The dwarves don't typically require formal wear at funerals.
Brock certainly would not.
Perhaps.
Phil, now you've got me thinking of what I might look like with some jewelry around my neck stump. Maybe some gold woven into my beard. That'd be quite fetching, eh?
Thanks for trying.
There they are, brother.
Oh, come on, surely he'll be along. It's his brother.
Let's hope so. Loss can do things to a man. You made it. We can begin.
Sindri. Brock was.
It gets bigger the more you take away. to all things housed in her silence. Nature offers a violence. The bear that keeps to his own line. The wolf that seeks always its own kind. The world that hardens is the harsher winter holds. The parent forced to eat its young before it grows. Every